It's on.
Remember when everyone used to think her name was Keisha? Oh, it's on?
Yeah.
Oh. Ooh. Christmas special. Today I'm going to be drawing something of which I have no idea. No idea whatsoever.
I'm going to play Metallica.
She's going to play Metallica. Okay. I don't know if this, instead of a macaroni cheese box this time, it's a Pop-Tart box, which I find quite intriguing. Okay. What should I draw, Danielle, Christmas-wise?
Maybe I should play some NSYNC, because I have, like, four of those.
You have NSYNC?
I have, like, four of them, because James is freaking...
I'm going to draw a Christmas version of NSYNC, even though I'm not quite sure what these figures look like.
You want me to put on NSYNC? I've never actually listened to them.
You really have never listened to NSYNC?
No, I have, like, three of their CDs, though.
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna draw.
I don't know which one this is.
The guy NSYNC. Well, I don't know what's going on with that eye right there, but. What am I doing with my life? This song will take me away. Take me away and sing. Make me feel again.
It's like 80s One Direction.
I know.
It's a weird track. I like this a lot.
Why do you have NSYNC anyway?
Well, because James's sister gave him all her CDs, and he gave me all her CDs.
It was like a CD trade-off.
Basically,
NSYNC
he gave me a big, like, a CD case full of, like, Metallica and NSYNC. Like,
that's a great combo.
I got a whole bunch of stuff from his brother, too. And
well, this,
he, like, metal and whatever.
He's singing, obviously. Not about to take the dick. Hold on. Ooh. NSYNC. I'm just gonna say he has black hair. Did you know everyone from NSYNC is best friends with Santa Claus?
Yeah, this is why it's a Christmas special.
Yeah. Oh yeah, it's tearing up your heart, man. Let it take you away, Daniel.
This sounds exactly like One Direction.
I know.
Only like with more 80s retro.
Get up in there,
here. Background music.
This hair is looking for- oh crap, I was looking at the camera and oh god. Oh, that's okay, we're all good. We're all fine. I could just use shapes! I don't even have to draw my own circles! Oh my god, I'm gonna use a Jewish star. Wait, is this the Jewish star? Yeah, it is! Get out of there.
Yeah.
I'm gonna use a Jewish star as his body. Hold on, I gotta get in the right place. That's what she said. Dude, his face is like porn. Obviously. Damn right. See, that's his body right there. he has a fine body. I'm gonna give him abs. And tits. You know, just the normal thing.
Pecs. I think you mean pecs.
Tits, pets, pecs, whatever. Fuck it.
Can you also draw the members of One Direction, like, them all, like, singing together?
That's too hard! It's too many people! I'm only drawing one person from NSYNC.
I love how his abs come up into his boobs.
Yeah. That's just... You have a scene under NSYNC's shirt? Nope. They all share one body. They are all one. I'm giving him red shorts on his legs. Oh god, if those are his legs, what's that? Oh, what is that? I don't know. I don't care. We're just gonna have to make it a penis. What else is it supposed to be? Ooh. Oh, no! Someone's got sunburn. You know. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna give him acne now. You know, people from NSYNC need to watch what they do. Just because they're rich don't mean they don't get no acne. Oh, he's got hair acne. It's hackney. He got some hackney. Yeah, it's hot. Wait, I'm gonna give him some, like, a jean jacket, because that's what the men wore back then. That's a jean color. Oh, yeah. His jean jacket, it goes just about everywhere. It's an all-around jacket. That's what they call crap-on color. Give me a second. He has to have a skin color, right? Let's make it black! I know there's no black people in NSYNC, but there should have been. Racist. Look at that. Okay, that's so
that looks like Zane.
Jesus, I'm sick. Ew. Okay. Oh, yeah, NSYNC. Oh, could seduce any lady. Yeah.
Girl.
I don't know what I'm doing over here, but I think this is gonna be his dad. No, it's gonna be Santa! And remember, Santa's black. Just so you know.
And also, ironically enough, Santa is Jewish.
Yeah, he's Jewish.
Probably, that's how I imagine him. Like, draw the Star of David on him.
I will. We're like, sup? No, he's gonna have a chain with a Star of David.
Did it say naughty on it?
I know. I had no idea it was called Star of David till now. I am not Jewish, despite my menorah candies that I got in my stocking.
Oh my god.
Okay, let's see.
Well, I didn't know it was called a menorah until you said it, so.
You didn't know it was called a menorah?
No.
Danielle! I learned it in kindergarten.
Well, come on, you didn't know it was a Star of David. Come on now.
So?
Whatever. This is turning really offensive, so.
I can be as offensive as I want. I'm white. We left a legacy.
Can I just clarify that we are not, like, against Jewish people or any of that? We're.
Does Santa wear clogs?
Stupid, uneducated white women, so come on now.
Yeah, he wears clogs. Well, at least in my culture, he does.
With his chains.
Yeah, he wears clogs. He's fucking rolling. Look at his, like, pose. Can I zoom out? Is there any way to zoom out?
Yeah, hold on. I think it's with
the technical advice our host taken. Oh my god! That makes it so much easier. Yes, that's how I want it.
There you go.
Cool. Okay. See how he's all stylish and tricking it out?
Literally, make a word bubble thing, and make it say naughty and be around his chain.
I will.
Can you?
I will. I know what to
make
do.
Make it in a really cool font.
I'm an expert on Black Santa Jewish guys. Okay, now I need something to make it look like there's fuzz on, like, the thing, so I'm just gonna... Yeah. That looks about right. Here. You can't really see. Make it zoom in again. I can make this work. So Jewish clog-wearing Santa?
Wait.
I think so.
All you do is you take the... Wait a minute. Bigger.
Right there, size.
Where's... Oh.
Size! I told you! Don't make... Oh! I'm drawing. We don't have a background on any of these. I'm gonna make a background. Oh, yeah. Come on, man. Your hair gets in the way of everything.
Fuck you, NSYNC.
Oh, his eye! Look at his eye! I'm gonna make him bloodshot. Oh. He's gonna be smoking Santa. The Jewish Santa. This is great! Oh, I almost...
This just... Like, this makes me want to go out and buy eggnog.
I seriously want some. You don't have any in your house?
I wish.
I think someone's gonna murder us because of this. It's like a Santa hate crime.
Yeah.
Is Santa religion? Because he has nothing to do with Christianity.
I don't... He actually doesn't. As far
no,
as I'm concerned,
I watched a movie one time when I was little, and apparently he's like a saint or something, and he was like, God, can I give presents to strangers since I'm really awesome? And God's like, yeah, bro, do it.
I'm
go
not sure
it.
How the whole... I just get cool stuff from my parents, so I don't really like... Like, I'm not even Christian, I don't think, so I don't know what religion is.
Well, I am a Pastafarian, so...
Oh, yeah, we're Pastafarian.
Ooh, what's this song?
I don't know.
I like it.
I'm digging it, bro.
Yeah. Santa's gonna have dreads.
Yes.
Did I tell you about the cartoon Rasta Mouse that I watched?
Yes, you told me.
That's a freaking awesome show. Oh, dreads. Yeah. What? Dreads.
Girl. Yeah.
I'm a sophisticated black woman.
Here we go!
Yeah. Look at his dreads.
This is great. Why have I not listened to this yet?
I can't believe you're falling in love with NSYNC.
It's amazing.
Well, if you like this right here, yeah. That's NSYNC.
Girl, I've been eye-raping him this whole time. Like, you don't even know, man.
Oh, Jesus. See, I draw some sensual images. Mm. That's how I be. Yes, I
make sure to save this afterwards.
I used improper grammar.
I got some stuff I needed.
Damn! I'm done. He's gonna wear sunglasses. I'm gonna put him on sunglasses.
Whoosh! Why don't you make actually shaped sunglasses?
Shapes! I can use shapes!
Over the original.
I can do it. I break the rules. I'm what they call a rebel. Solid color. Yeah. Oh, what you doing? What is this? Phil, yes, I'd like it to just feel a solid thank you. And then you just go like that. That actually looks really cool. He looks really... I would date Santa if he really looked like this. What the hell? Oh, well, yeah, that works. Dude, shapes rule! Oh, damn it. Delight. I think this is all working out for the best. He needs a mouth. Hold on. Wait, what was I using? Oh, this one. Yeah, boy. He needs a freaking beard.
Grill. He needs a grill.
Yeah, seriously. He does need a grill. You're right. Hold on. Hold on. He's gonna have a grill. He's gonna look so cool. Oh, yeah. Hold on. Gonna sing with NSYNC. Oh, yeah. Dude, I love these people. You know how he has a sunglass glare?
Oh, that's cool. That's a cool.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, he looks nice.
I think we should literally turn this in for your art project. You're over the summer, or you're over the Christmas break art project. You should literally print this off and turn it in.
So, but what did you do over break? Well, I went outside, got some brownies from a stranger, and made this. Lauran, go home. Go right on home.
Not allowed back into school, by the way. It's just so horribly offensive, but...
Oh, crap.
What the hell's up at the start? Fucking David.
Oh, yeah, I was supposed to make his thing.
God bless you.
God bless you, America.
Oh, yeah, it needs to have the... like, it needs to say naughty over it. Like,
I will. Give me a second. Santa's naughty. It's the perfect music. Come on. Come on. What is this? Make this your background until Christmas is over, please.
I will. I'll make it my Tumblr icon.
Oh my god.
People think I'm on so many drugs.
I don't want it to be white. Them crackers think they know everything. Naughty. Hold on. Yep, that's what I want. Can I just... can
make
I just...
him, like, Comic Sans.
Comic Sans?
Yeah, seriously.
Text twos! Let's go down to Comic Sans.
No, you already passed it. There we go.
Oh, dang it. Well, good enough. Okay. Naughty! Dude, what else should I draw?
Oh, you have to draw the rest of the chain.
Oh, yeah. Dude, this takes time.
Yeah, the details are what makes it believable, Lauran. This first rule of art.
This is obviously real.
Obviously.
Oh my god, this is fucking... I covered half the word.
That looks like Audi.
Audi, brother. See, they don't say with the N.
Whatever.
N's a for losers.
See, he's really cool.
So he Audi. Actually, it sounds cool. We can make that something. You so Audi, brother. I know. NSYNC, take my breath away. I'm just gonna make...
Major sunburn, bro. That one white part.
It looks like his head is gonna explode. I can't do this anymore. Holy shit. Wait. I should make him... what? He just needs something, you know what I mean? I know what he needs. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God, hold on.
He needs Hollister. He needs Jesus.
He needs Jesus!
What is this, Lauran?
None of your bees.
What is this?
This is personal matters. Oh, he messed up. Now it won't look believable.
Lauran, Jesus Christ.
Coloring's too hard.
What are you doing?
How do kids find enjoyment in this? Jesus, look around, Bowen. He was supposed to be wearing a bikini bra.
That's what NSYNC does.
Oh, yes, they do. NSYNC's literally gonna sue us.
I know.
You think that looks like Kyle? I don't even know who Kyle is. I don't know who's in NSYNC. Okay, there we go. Oh, yeah, gonna get some panties. Hold on. Yeah, whatever that does.
If we offended
That's actually...
you, if we offended you in any way, we feel free to write in because... No, no comments on this, by the way. We're not allowing comments.
Nope.
Well, I want you to literally write to my, like, stalk me, first of all. And then literally write, a letter to me saying what offends you. And you know what? We might feature our next video.
Is it that Santa is black? He has grills. I'm not gonna make it a multiple choice test. Like, which one offends you most? Is it the fact that he's black, has grills, wears a Jewish star, or is with his NSYNC bikini girlfriend? Which one, sir?
Yeah.
Tell me immediately.
Write in. We'll review them and we don't care. Sorry. But
half the sky's not right color. It's a dark night tonight. Silent. That baby's snowing. It's snowing!
I'll be right back.
And it's something, something. Something, something. I'm singing a song all day long. Like in the land. In the winter, we can build a snowman. And pretend something, I don't know the words. He'll say, I bear, we'll say no more. Well, you can do the job, but you're in town. It's something, something, something. Make it snow, we're in the winter. He kind of looks like Snoop Dogg. Take a look at him. He looks like fucking Snoop Dogg. Yeah, he looks like a fat Snoop Dogg. Let's make him a witch. Because he has a witch nose. With a poor witch hat on. It's a witch hat. Dude, NSYNC. In fucking sync. You know what sync? What you do NSYNC? You NSYNC my heart. That's what you do. You sync my heart. Oh wait, I mean you NSYNC. Whatever, fuck it. It's actually Halloween. You know that movie with what's it called? Night Before Halloween. Night Before Halloween, Danielle. I gave him one of them a witch hat. Well, I gave them both a witch hat, but they're just really small.
Why?
It kind of looks like sombreros. Do you want to hear this one there?
Yeah, those are sombreros.
Sombreros they are!
It's a Jewish Mexican Santa Claus with a grill.
And it's Halloween.
With his NSYNC girlfriend.
Oh, it's
named Kyle.
Kyle it is. I should look up the names
of
the NSYNC band.
Also wearing a sombrero.
Yes. But his sombrero is more, detailed, you know, fucking detail makes it real looking. Hold on.
Come on. Accuracy, Lauran. I think it's a beautiful piece you've created.
Damn right it is. If you said any different, I'd have to kill your family. It's nice, though.
No, not my family.
With McDonald's M on his chest.
Music.
Take me awake, Isle. Take me away from this world. Get out of here, Danielle. Get out of here. Oh yeah, have them shades be different color. Is that the finished product?
No, you need to draw some more stuff. Actually, I think we're about done here.
Yeah, another time! Danielle, turn it off, I don't know how.
Hold on, let me turn the music first. Yeah, well,
have a nice day.
If you've liked this video, you should subscribe, because we do them all the time, because we have no life.
We have a subscribe.